The next set of different drills we're going to do is called wraps. Alright, so I'm going to show you three different types or different things you can do in your wraps. So we'll start with wraps around your waist. You can do wraps around different body parts. Wraps around your knees. Okay, wraps around one leg, other leg, or you can do wraps around your hip. We say change directions, you make it change directions. Show me wraps around your waist. Ready, go.